Project Wide Awake Committee. I know that we are of one mind now, and that we will accomplish great things.
Thank you, Representative Kelly. We look forward to following your lead in protecting mankind from the mutant.
Squad. The single most powerful fighting weapon known to mankind. I intend on building an army of these, with the explicit directive to exterminate every living mutant.
An excellent idea, sir. You have the committee's full backing.
Subjects banded together last night and left the facility without authorization. Two innocent people died and six others were injured. I've tried to keep an open mind towards mutants, to treat them as equals, but I don't know if that's wise anymore. Thank you.
You want a piece of me?
Thank you.
I'll take care of this one.
Come on, I would have figured a way in.
Knew how to make an entrance.
Thanks.
I was talking to her.
She's rescuing you. You know she's still alive. Who do I have the gut to get some explanations here?
No one. I promised you answers, and I made good on my promises.
I'm guessing you remember Africa, and the situation we found ourselves in with Raven here.
Logan, move on those coordinates. Ring, dispatch Ms. Darkholm with prejudice.
Sir?
We can't risk the mission. Take her out. Lieutenant?
Double tap to the chest, sir. Subject is dead. I've never had a problem killing the enemy, but I draw the line at murder.
There's nothing sexier than a man with a conscience.
Africa was the beginning of the end. I quit a couple months later. I couldn't take rounding up mutants.
Rounding them up? Why?
Didn't stay around long enough to find out. Creed was the only one on the team that didn't seem to mind. Hell, he enjoyed it.
Bastard.
Where were the mutants sent?
Alkali Lake. This place and somewhere called the Island.
Right, that must be where I'll find Creed. Nord mentioned something about an island. Does that mean anything to you?
Nope, but maybe Deuce knows. He and Nord used to be tight.
Then what are we waiting for? Let's go pay Deuce a visit.
If we can get to the roof, we can take a chopper off this rock.
I can teleport Raven and me up top, but you're gonna have to get there on your own, Logan.
Don't sweat.
Logan, you and Wraith can go after Creed, but you have to tell me where Alkali Lake is. I want to pay that mutant prison a visit.
Will do.
You be careful, Miss Darkholm. That's my son you're carrying in there.
See you up top.
What you think of the name, Kurt?
Thank you.
never be able to coexist with humans. They are prideful and violent. It's even so that the next step in evolution, it's only logical that once their numbers are large enough, they'll exterminate us. Therefore, I say we strike first and make sure not one of them is left alive.